a little story about a fine young gentleman. Had a real big vision, always somewhere talking about equality. No matter what the haters said, the brother wouldn't quit it. They said you're bound to end up dead if you don't quit it. Then when he won that Nobel Prize for peace and equality, the haters didn't dig it. They still wanted him to quit it. As he walked away, they said, how'd you do that? Tell you about a sister. She had the vision of excellence. Yes, she did. Never accepted second best. She knew that she could stand the test. She was gonna be an astronaut. You know the haters didn't dig it. They tried to make the sister quit it. She said, no, no, not today. My vision's not for you to take. I got work to do. And the haters scratch their head and say, how's she do that? How's she do that? How's she do that?
How'd you do that?